I'm sleeping at my friend Johnny's house. He's right beside me. So hide in the night.
Hey.
And his friend, Turtoli, his brother, Turtoli King, is upstairs. He's in his bedroom. But we're here again with another live. We're just playing Fortnite. But like,
what's up?
That's weak.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video. I'm here with
Hey Aiden.
Please watch this YouTube comments.
Two people are watching.
What the comments are.
You're on my live stream too. Not on yours, on mine. Look at
me. I know.
This is Jaden. M Ninjas.
People are speaking to me. Like, look. So if I go to my live stream, do comments. It's me. Look at Colin. Look at Turtle. Sup, Brayden. I'm just downstairs playing with Johnny.
Why are you whispering?
Because it's on Twitch.
Get Twitch to see comments.
You're being pretty loud. What if your parents wake up?
They won't.
Why? Okay, Osborne plays back with another video. I'm whispering. His parents are sleeping. We're downstairs. Turtle Lee King's upstairs. He's just playing Fortnite, probably. Yeah, he probably is. I almost got the bag. I almost got the bag.
How hooligans.
So far. What is that? Big Shack soundboard. You can buy that. Get it. Get Big Shack soundboard.
One hit.
What? I had my PlayStation set up upstairs, guys, like an hour ago. But now I wanted to come down with Johnny because he was lonely. So I just came down with him. Yeah, I am too.
Are you guys supposed to be up? You guys are supposed to be asleep, right?
I'll freaking wreck this kid. Oh, I didn't even see his trap. My god. What are you looking at? Why are you on Twitch on there?
Oh god, I'm just checking.
So his Twitch is... See, I'm almost tier 22. And then when I get tier 22, I get that backpack right there.
No, my Twitch is tier 22. I have to go to my Twitch.
Click on it.
This?
Yeah, click on it. Johnny Beckett, guys. So you go watch him on
Twitch. Actually, not on Twitch.
Dude, answer me.
He's gone. On.
You can do that. You have to search for a pound searcher, but then you go and stream Johnny Beckett.
Waiting on Johnny boys. OSB. OR. Osborne. PL. Right there. The first one. There we go.
Why aren't you answering Emmy?
It's on the description.
I'm trying to beat these challenges.
Same on level 25. Win a match. Aiden, press B. Normal life. Go.
Someone will have to make it a lot easier to get that mission to get a first win. So
we're playing in Asia. Why do we have to play in Asia? 67 players. It's gonna take a long time.
One time I joined the match.
We start getting 50. And I keep 50. I need to knock on wood. I do it in my videos at my YouTube. Brayden, if you're still watching the live stream, come downstairs and I'll show you out. Just come downstairs.
No comment.
Come downstairs, Brayden.
I died too.
Brayden, you should make a live stream on your channel. Yeah. That, you deleted Fortnite. Oh, I thought you said that, and I'm like, after I'm done the live stream, I usually get 80 views. If you go on my channel on your tablet, John, and it, like, I live streamed 2 days ago and it already has like 70 views. I'm not a pump, but I'm still gonna wreck. I got a trap too. Come on, give me a shot, Chelsea.
Oh, cool. I got
a
dog jug.
Dude, how'd you get that jug? My TV's fully down. Should I turn my TV up, Brayden? I'm turning it up, like a little.
Are you playing with Asian people?
Oh jeez. I'm playing with Asian people because they suck at the game. Because they're really bad.
Come get me.
Yeah, I'm coming. How'd you get shot?
Through a window.
I'll get him.
He's got my shotgun.
Yep, I'll get him. How did he place that trap? This game is really stupid sometimes. You can't place a trap outside. Like, not with... He was up top. How could he place a trap that fast?
He did, he shot you.
Well, the trap came up and killed me. If you play on Asia, you'll most likely get a win, and I'm gonna get this backpack tonight. If it's like at 3 o'clock, if it's in 20 minutes, I'm still gonna get it. I'm not gonna like just quit tonight for getting one. So I need two more level ups. So I need to be a level 35.
Unless you get another challenge.
Yeah, I won't. Did you see my challenges? They're all checked off.
I still have to win a match and get to level 25.
I want a match and I got level 25 or whatever. I've been like, I'm like Brayden. Brayden tryharded World War II. He just gamed every day. That's what I'm doing. You grinded World War II so hard, Brayden. Are your friends waiting for you on GTA? Oh, they went off? Like the last time I went up, were they off?
We need to go to houses right next to each other.
Yeah, so we don't die. That's what I told Faith. I told Faith we should go to the same house. And then if I get 2 ARs, I'll give it to her. Because we kept on dying because she would go to a different house. Half of the time she would go across the map. And I was like, oh, why don't you just come with me? Like, who cares? She's gonna watch this.
Like,
she's not a smart gamer.
She's smarter than the other time, except for when she's coming to roast. I got this. You go to that. Okay. I'll take a Slurpee.
God, why is there... not a chest. There's no chest.
Where do you got chest?
Yeah, you're lucky.
There's a trap on the door.
Who, me? Oh, that's a trap.
What door?
The main door. Just to piss them off.
Uh-huh.
And place something you don't need there.
Put one here. Put like the pistol right there. Where are you? Are you in this house? Oh, you're on the other side. Oh, there's a kid building. Come on. Come on. That's mental. He took my slur juice. You're just gonna what? This is a grocery store. There's usually a chest up there. I think that, yeah. What? What did you say?
I'm fucking getting scared.
wood. Come on. Yes, assault rifle. All for generic. And yes, a chest. What did you get? You got a bolt. I need that. Oh, I just got 100. 100. Freaking shield. Let's go. Okay, now I need to go to this one. Nope, there's no chest there. But there is gonna be one down here, probably. If there's a shotgun, there's gonna be a chest down here. Yeah, two shotguns. And then you would be at what? So I'm only at 50, frick. That's stupid. So I can't drink anymore. That's BS. Brain just said use the minis first. Oh, I didn't really know. I thought you could do it either way. Oh, you're dead. I can't. Yeah, that's easy. Oh, there goes your sniper. Why'd you quit? Johnny quit. My gosh. Why didn't you watch me on your team? You already got enough, John. What? I was gonna eat them in like a little tiny bit. That's your last one.
Get that tag. Switch that tag over.
I got a tag.
Yeah, but that's a better tag.
It's not that much better. It's blue. It doesn't matter what color it is. It doesn't mean it's better. I know, Brayden. It's the exact same thing. What? It's the exact same. Why are you leaving? Your turn is so long. Johnny, why did you go on a solo? What if I take this win? You're gonna be pissed. Because it won't count. I've killed people before with crossbows. I was at the factory and then the other dude was at the middle. I was in Loot Lake and then I killed him. Just
Hi, Aiden, having fun? You know we're telling your mom. I laughed about your jokes last Friday.
Is your girl pretty flat? Does she twerk with her back? No, no one did. Oh yeah. Yeah, I know. Elite. You spelled left. You were trying to say left, but you spelled left. You're mental.
What time do you go to bed?
I know she is. Everybody knows. Everybody at school knows. Jade made a couple more time. I'm going to bed at like 3:30.
John, pass me the laptop.
I don't have it.
It's in his room. It's in his room.
Do you want her off your YouTube channel?
Yes.
Okay.
I already tried to block her like 50 times.
No, you gotta put her name, because her name is just me.
Yes, Elaine, you're about to be off freaking YouTube. You're about to be off my account. Because my friend knows how to do whatever he wants.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's banned 16 people from his YouTube channel. Because they're making stuff.
I subscribe to Faith's channel.
Just ban her. Just do something to get her off of my channel. And then...
No, I need YouTube.
On my account? Okay, but Brayden, I need like seven different accounts off my channel. Emily and Mary Dolls, Barbie Girl something, Elaine Mitchell, 200 and something, Elaine Mitchell, just, she has like seven different accounts, and she's stalking me. She stalked my, Musical.ly, she stalked my Instagram.
That's what the police
want. Yeah, I'm about to tell the police. I'm about to take a Duffy, John. Look at me. Freaky ass. Do you think I am?
I'm gonna do a whole bunch of stuff.
Who is Barbie Girl for something?
It's the same person with like 50 different accounts.
Oh, she said that I subscribe to Faith's account.
She is?
She subscribed to Faith's account.
Yeah, she subscribed to like everybody's account. I'll sign in like in a couple minutes.
Are you mad at me?
I don't want...
Don't say that loud.
I don't want people to... Are you mad at me? Yes, I'm really mad at you. You've been stalking me for like 4 months.
Is it your school?
I'll just tell you these.
No, she's at, she's in New York. And your friend Emily Jefferson, she says she has two daughters, and Emily and Mary are her daughters. No, that's not it. It's not the school. Because I don't want the school knowing what I'm doing on my YouTube channel.
Same.
What?
That's why I made myself help.
It's my dad's, sort of.
Am I in trouble?
But I'm just...
You better get that dub. She says, am I in trouble?
Yeah, you're in a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah.
You're harassing me. I tried blocking you and your friends like a month ago when my friend Jay slept over. She knows everybody's names now. If you go on her channel, Elaine Mitchell, and all the other channels, you're gonna see there's everything about me. There's Musical.ly's, there's everything.
Yo, that shit's illegal.
I know.
What's your name?
Elaine Mitchell. Nice. E-L-A-I-D-E. It's like half of my name. And I'm like, my god, I don't know how you kill me. No. That's not how you spell it.
What about?
He's logged in as far.
But I'm not on my account. I'm on John's.
I know.
Now I need to go to barbecue.
Is it funny to stop? Jay's asked Elide to stop.
I think she's... Is she off the live stream? No, Jay's asked me. Wait. Wait, just stop. Barbie. I'll be right back. I'm gonna bring my controller up. Yes, Mom?
Thomas, I like you. You have a pretty voice and you're going to school tomorrow to see Faith. And you better say sorry. Aiden, hello? You are being mean to me.
Oh no.
Do you watch Dexter's Laboratory?
Okay, I'm back home. I'm going downstairs. Me and Brayden were watching Michelle's videos upstairs. And I had my mic off because Brayden was saying some mean stuff a little bit. No, we were already watching that. Me and Brayden watched all of them up there.
Just now?
If you go to it. Okay, I'm gonna turn my mic off.
Aiden. How was Kalina? Mitchell and Emily, this is illegal. Is stalking illegal?
Yes, stalking is illegal. Do you watch Dexter's Laboratory? No, I don't watch it. Thomas, I like you. You have pretty voice. And you're going to school tomorrow to see Faith and better say sorry. I didn't say shut up to Faith.
Where's school
now? Oh yeah, I did.
I'm watching the live video right now, telling them to stop.
Subscribe to me too, my dude. Turn bell notifications on.
He joined his dad at work. Why?
Just don't. He needs to break in the morning. It's March break.
And yes. No, don't. Don't say that. Can't give more information.
But they live in New York, so it should be the same for them.
And that's Brack, not break. Break is
B-R-A. I know. I'm just gonna say Brack.
Stalking my friend and stalk someone EL. Okay, fix it up. Stalking why friend? Bro.
Yeah.
What is doing? My god. Bitch.
Watch
with the asses. Don't I even told you.
See what these assholes have to say now?
assholes is to try artistic pieces of shit, as haters would say on my videos. Use them to articulate their ideas. When fat bitches like this can't come up with their own. And she has a video called Eating Ice Cream. You wanna know why? She's
what?
A fat piece of shit who doesn't know anything.
Elaine Mitchell. Brayden's pretty mad.
Do you drink soda?
Do you guys live in New York? Just say yes or no.
By the way, in here we call it pop. Not soda.
Yeah, we call it pop. Yeah.
Here in the Northwest Territories.
We don't live in Northwest Territories. They already know we live in Canada.
Yeah, Northwest Territories is in Canada.
We live in PEI.
Yeah. Thank God. PEI is a good place.
Why are you angry at me?
Instagram.
Cause you're talking, my friend, so stop and we stop being mean.
Look what I said to you. Right now you look like Fat Bastard, you just came out of pastry shop. Yeah, and I can see everything you're doing right now.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, if I see one more video about Aiden on the channel, I'm full on reporting your channel for stalking. Bye-bye. See your fat ass out of pastry shop still. I literally sent a kid home crying one day because he tried to roast me. Some random kid he just said, like, "Why are you so bad? Blah blah blah," and he tried to make fun of me. He was like a skeleton. Yeah, maybe when you're just like a kid, maybe I put you over my knee and you'll stop where you have. And then he ran to his mom's car. And then as he was running to his mom, I was like, you know, I'm going to try to get there as fast as possible. Okay. Do you get me?
Aiden.
It doesn't stop.
You live in Canada, right?
Why do you need to know that? Yeah. Second biggest country in the world. Russia.
Just try and jump on the fence. You won't lose health. Jump. See if it was...
My house?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really like that. Get some shield. Probably get some health. Like we said, we live in PEI. So easy.
I went up to shoppers and one of my
favorites. Oh, because we didn't want something in my house. She really stopped us before.
New York stalking laws. Stalking is a crime in all states, characterized as a pattern of malicious and willful behavior rather than a one-time. Yes, yes, it is.
We just read it. Somebody shared. She's not. Mom's not sleeping. Because she's not sleeping. Oh, see people. South 185. Where did they go? Be right back.
Aiden, it's time for bed. You going to get yourself in trouble if you're not going to bed.
Mom, my mic was off the whole time. Brain, my mic was off the whole time. We almost won. Elliot Mitchell, it's not even close for me to go to bed. Right? We're not gonna get in trouble. It's not time for me to go to bed, just for you. She said I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't go to bed. Hey, Chance, go that way. I'll come say hi in a minute. I'll come say hi in a minute, Chance.
Aiden, it's almost 1-2 a.m. And you going to miss your school and you going to be sleeping in class. It March break, dumbass.
Go that way. Go that way, Chance. Go that way. By the way, that's Johnny and Brayden's dog. Let's go to Pleasant. Yeah, Brayden. You guys are gonna get arrested. I really hope you guys do.
Kill me.
You're not his teacher, so get the hell away from US before you get arrested.
Glad Mitchell, you might be thinking this is a joke, but I'd rather stop now and not get arrested than wait till the last minute and then get arrested and then blame it all on us. That's what you guys are going to do. I tell you, one of those people. It's like, no, you're stopping us, blah, blah, blah. And then we have the proof all on the YouTube channel. Oh, yeah. What happens when you're a dumbass? Oh, you're sleeping. It's like, what if I get the dubs?
hate when it happens. She shoots because I put it on my leg. I'm trying to get rid of all my other ones except for the legendaries and epics, so that's a challenge to it.
Just calling me some real long dumb bullshit thing.
Oh, we won't get arrested because we have the stalking thing. So we can do whatever we want.
Oh yeah? A bunch of bullshit.
Please say I can get in there.
Of course, like usual.
One of the flat ones down. You should get that legendary. Why? Trade it out. You should have got the bow. Go get the bow. Don't waste star bullets.
I don't have any bullets that can reach that much for this pistol.
Careful, Dusty.
What do you do?
I'm going back and grab the med kit.
Okay, we will leave you guys alone. Thanks.
That's what I want to do too. Sneak up to see if they're even in here. No, they're not. A kid died and then they left. Someone's over there.
You don't check the cops.
Thanks. Okay, we will leave.
guy that was just...
No, he's probably around in the long lake. No, he's not.
He's gonna turn around and head back.
You could have built the door.
Oh, I need to
one's in the bush and one's going to the other bush. One's in the, no, that bush right there, it's dark. Shoot. Run him. That won't go that far. Just, I would, oh, I see them. Then, look up. See, look. because you could, like, bring people back in the game. Because we would wreck. We would wreck. I know, that's stupid. Yeah, so they have to run. Look at, he's gonna be running. He's stupid. Oh, it stopped. Brayden, are you still watching it? If you are, just comment. No, he's not. He's not the only one watching it. Yeah, the one at the top. What? I see a dude over. I would. I would go to my top base. I'm telling him to go to his base. Don't go to it. Go to your base. Look at that. Yep, but kids are sniping you. Just go to your base. My gosh.
From where?
From the backwards, probably. Just go to, up to your base, and you'll be perfectly fine. What? They broke it.
No, it's out of store. Great. I know you do. And today it's hide.
Use your med kit. Your med kit. You got 59 seconds to get in the circle. Oh, no. Dude. Yeah, I guess, but you could have took one for the boys. Are you going to sleep? Look at mine. 50 comments. How is Kalina? Mitchell, stop.
How do they know about Kalina?
They all know about everything.
They know about me.
Oh, they know about Jace, Jaden. If you look up Elaine Mitchell, and go on her, go on and then scroll down. Jade made two videos telling her to stop.
Part two.
Hope someone's watching. 51. Eden. Thomas Osborne. Your birthday is November 18th, 2005.
How the fuck do you know that?
It's on my YouTube. What? What did you say?
I said true.
That's not my middle name. That's my real name. And you're spelling Eden wrong. So just, I thought you said you were gonna leave me alone. I'm about to call the cops right now on my phone. I'm not, like, kidding. I'm about to call the cops. I swear you think this is a joke, but it's not. I'm about to call the cops.
Stop now, if I'm you.
Trouble?
Or it's gonna
end up with you not being allowed back.
So probably.
I don't even think you're supposed to be on the internet at your house. I think your parents said no a long time ago, but you just still go on the internet. Pretty goddamn sure that's what's happening right now.
She's literally not as close.
Brayden, she's back.
If this isn't calibrated,
don't help it.
My friend Brayden says you're a dolphin. He's just yelling from upstairs. His parents are sleeping. He's pissed because you guys are stalking me.
Faith Thompson, she really likes you.
Oh, we're fine, my dude. Faith Thompson, she really likes you.
No, tell her no, she doesn't.
She actually doesn't.
Your mom is the best. You know, Joan.
Nothing there. Go to the other chest on the other side.
Remember, you got boogers coming out of your nostril when you were sick last month.
Yeah, there's other kids talk in the game chat, I think.
I love that thing, so I'm on the other side of it.
What?
Yeah. I'm headed to Pleasant.
Aiden, you and Johnny are the best.
already got 3 strikes and there's 4.
What did you get 3 strikes for?
Listening to music in the background. YouTube is stupid. But I tried my hardest to get to 70. I really can't. I tried to get to 70 before I got 4 strikes. I haven't got 4 strikes yet. I don't even have 70 subscribers yet. I don't know how Brayden has, like, a lot, and he doesn't really talk in his videos. And I actually showed my face on the first video I made. On the first video I showed my face. Brayden hasn't showed his face on his Turtle League game yet. And he has 84 subscribers.
Why do you have freckles on your face?
56 comments now, what the frick? It's a whole squad.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Came up behind me.
What's the other? Why do you have freckles on your face? Why don't you have freckles on your face? Why are you so like fat? Why do you eat Big Macs every day?
That's what you call a Big Mac. Didn't eat a Big Mac. She is a Big Mac. And McDonald's sponsors her because she gets free Big Macs. Big Macs. She calls at the beginning.
No, I don't want to come up right now. Oh, we need to go on a party, Johnny. What?
I'll make the party.
Oh, well.
You should make it only 2 people.
I'm going to. Why are these people still online? I really hope this video gets like 100 and something views, because their channel is getting a lot of likes. A lot of...
Me?
No. Lady Mitchell is just getting a lot of views. 184 in like a week and a half. Okay. What's the plan?
Around the
circle. Yes?
I'm headed to the closest shop. You head to the farthest, like, look on my head right there. And then go around that way, and then head back around that way. So we can get some good loot. Now we're in a party, I can plug it out.
Yeah. But you'll still hear me. Hello, hello.
I just don't know.
Ah.
Do you know if the fence is tight for not taking damage?
Don't know. Never tried it.
Get that Hinkin. No, we got the Hinkin.
No, you didn't. You slid. So what? Level 35, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I'm going to breed. Yep, I'm going to breed. Yeah? Yes? But they can hear you right now.
Stop before you get arrested for a year and a half, and you have a $5,000 bill. So you better stop. Cause I don't know how you're gonna find that. Maybe you have a living of stalking children, but it's gonna stop.
John already told me that your dad has a tattoo. It says.
Yes, Punisher.
What's that mean?
So basically, Punisher family is killed. Anyone that was involved with the murder of his family, he killed.
He got to kill them?
What?
He got to kill them?
Yeah, the Punisher.
I'm gonna get that too. I'm going back to game. What? I'm not gaming like you're gaming right now because that's sort of like not an advantage. Oh, there's a kid up at this house. No. Let me use the big TV. Yeah. mind. Because we might watch Netflix in a little to go to sleep. Or we're probably gonna watch YouTube on my PS1. So you wanna watch the small TV instead of the big TV? I'm better than your hot Fortnite. Look at this dude. What a stupid. He's healing up. He's healing. He's healing. He's on the other side right there. I knew. I saw his foot. I saw his
headshot.
Yeah, I do. No. Same here.
Don't yell.
They just dropped.
Because I like Aiden.
Thank you. live stream has been like an hour and a half probably. Look on the laptop, go grab the laptop and put it in the middle of us. You're looking for what? Mine's 1 hour, Brayden. I thought I started at like 9 something.
Well, that was still. We did like 2 different ones.
Mine's 2 hours. Brayden, mine's 2 hours.
Sorry, my friend just wanted to talk and not have me talk because he's trying to get some more views and get this person away. That was annoying him. Did you subscribe to me yet?
Oh, I subscribed, I'm pretty sure. I might not have, I don't think. My grenade launcher. They took everything. Oh, you're at the outside. I was right in the middle by the pizza shop. And I got a grenade launcher and everything. I thought you were in the town with me. Go over there. You'll survive. Most likely. You should just go over there. Do it. Just for the boys. Because most likely you're not gonna die. They're just sitting camping by the taco shop, I think. They're over by the taco shop, or they might... I think they might be inside. Inside the not taco shop. Pizza place. I don't know where they are though. Yeah, that's mine. Those are mine, I'm pretty sure. I didn't get time to drink them because they're up in the window. See them? It's just... Aw, dang it. You should have shot like a car. That's not.
I need to kill him.
He's in the house beside. Below it, it says level 35, and then you get 5. Like 5 of those spots to level you up to the next year. Because you got to level 35. I need to get to level 30, I think.
It took me like a long time to get to just like level 35. I don't know how Dancel is like level 100 already. Seriously.
This is what he does. He wakes up, he gets 50 slots.
That's sort of what I do too. I wake up and just play.
All of them. As soon as the game comes out,
some days I do that. So it's time to eat lunch. And then I bring my lunch in my room and just sit there and eat. And then I'm like, okay, I need to play again.
This is every day.
Oh, like, yeah. When he doesn't come to school, what he's doing is playing Fortnite. Probably. I'm pretty goddamn sure.
what he does out of
sight. Last year he skipped 16 days of school in a row. And I asked Adrian what he did all day. He said, well, he just played video games.
Yeah, probably played GTA because it was popular. Because Fortnite came out like last year.
Land on trees and you don't take damage.
No, I don't. You don't take damage from landing on trees. It's not really a hack. It's just part of the game. I'll freaking impulse someone. You're all gonna need them. Who threw that? Did you throw that? Why are you trying to smoke me? I'm up here. I'm the only one up here. You thought there was a guy?
No. I was looking for something.
I've missed 12 days of school.
What did you do?
Sat home and played video games. Most of the time I was actually sick though, like puking. Like I would puke up when I, like from the night. Like the yellow stuff that you puke up, that's like the stuff in your stomach. So I didn't have anything to eat in the morning. So I puked and then like, this is way freaking too hot. But, and then I puked, and I was like, I'm not even going to school. Most of the days were like snow days. Like those days when you wake up and you're like, I just want to play Fortnite. Those are like the days that like, I got Fortnite like 2 weeks ago. So I can't really blame myself. I can blame myself for staying home. Because, like, it's addicting to play this game. I swear to you. It's like smoking a cigarette. Addicting. It's just fun. My dad tells me it's addicting. A whole bunch of people have told me. Same with people vaping, it's addicting. Cause some people like vape with nicotine, some people don't vape with nicotine.
More water vapes.
What's that mean?
Instead of nicotine,
it's
water.
That's stupid.
Get that out
of
here.
That's sort of stupid.
Shield?
What? You should give me that other mini right there. You just drank it. You got a bolt tank.
No, that was a 50 shield one.
But you got a bolt. I said it was nice. There's a supply drop, I'm going to
it.
Right there. No one's coming to it. I hope
If you get a sniper, don't shoot it. You'll break it.
I've got 1,000 health.
Okay, you just cover me while I'm doing it.
I'll give you this. Give me that minigun and all your minigun bullets. The white bullets, no, the white bullets.
You could take it. Oh, this is a bolt. Yep, he shot me with a bow and arrow. Oh, I'm like dead. I'm dead. 24 health. How? With a crossbow. Right here, my dude. I meant to hit them, but I couldn't, like, I shouldn't even have tried to hit them. So once they come, I'm gonna get my Pookie Bomb out. Are they, like, here? Probably.
Come this way, follow me. We're gonna run this way around me.
They're right here. He should be dancing. God. I tried to run with him. Dude, you're a sneaky bee. So sneaky. I didn't even see you. What is he at? We need to... He's at 75 health.
And he both shot him.
He probably met it up. Not gonna be anybody in Europe playing. I swear to you, there's gonna be 50.
It's already almost 1 o'clock. How do I need to take a pee? I'll be back. Thank you.